Please give a big round of welcome to Anthony Floccari.